It was in the attic. Listen, Dick, it's not my fault you got robbed. Not my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing. You understand? I'm on a cell phone, you jerk. Oh, you want me killed? Oh, yeah? Screw you. I'm not with you. You understand? I'm finished. No, you know what? I ain't even started yet, you demon fuck. I'm in shit because of you, you piece of shit. Hello? Go ahead. Open your mouth, asshole. Push your fucking luck.
Ray.
What the fuck do you want?
You told me to come.
Well, sorry. Having a bad fucking day.
Oh, I'm sorry. Me too. Fuck it.
That curly-haired leech is gonna talk. Go shut that stooge up.
Shut who up?
Isaac, the diamond dealer. Blaming me for everything. Everything. Even the shit we didn't do. No, I got no money, no diamonds, and his dick's threatening to have me killed. Blaming me, because he got robbed.
Okay, so?
He's holed up in the Majestic with a couple of his cronies. Go shut those fuckers up.
No problem.
Hey, can I get a coffee, please? This area is...
This Pollock is going down! Again. On New York.
Red cover! Hey, Jamal, come here in my sights!
Who's shooting me?
Having a good day!
You sure you want to do this? Keep me covered!
I'm glad you met. I've had enough!
Son of a bitch!
Say goodnight, Mark.
escape the police yet.
Thank you.